Yeah, happy morning guys. Today I have to show you one nice app that I had experienced in web. So that is just go to Play Store and give NCERT, right? NCERT solutions and books, whatever it may be. So I'm giving NCERT solutions. So there are several books under this is somewhat good. There is NCERT books and NCERT solutions. So you install it. I have already installed it so that I am opening the thing. So in first you have to click English, right? So that it will be easy. Here you can get all the solutions for your things. So NCERT new books, NCERT solutions. If you need NCERT solutions, click that. In that you can choose your class. I'm choosing class plus 2. So I'm going for chemistry. So they had given the chapter thing, right? Chapter wise everything has been given there. So if I'm having some doubts and I need solutions for NCERT solutions for chapter 6 general principles, so I'm giving that go for a basic PDF viewer. So there was a download button. If you're clicking that, it will be downloaded, and that you can use with your usual PDF viewer. So that is a solution for chapter 6. So whatever the question given in that book, it has been given here, right? So this is the easiest way to find out the solutions for all of your classes, all of your lessons, all of your subjects. This is like a done for chemistry, right? So like that you can go for all other things, right? So this is called standard chemistry. So there will be some ads in between popping because it's a free app, so that you have to close it up. Right, close that ad. So if I am going for next, if I am going for plus 1, so class 1 to class 12, it is nice app, so that we can use. Let me go for class 11 and class 11 biology. And if I am clicking any chapter, chapter biomolecules, I am clicking here, so that there will be a downloading button. We can download the solutions for that. So yes, so this is a chapter 9 biology solution, NCERT questions, right? So this will be nice, right? So this is an excellent thing, so that you can view the entire thing, whatever the questions asked in this one. So this is a wonderful app. We can use this one, right? Right. Then we can go for the next thing. So like that, we can go for every classes, whatever the classes, whatever the subjects may be, right? These are in Hindi also, but we don't need that, right? Apart from the NCERT books and solutions, there are some special books too, right? You know that Verma solution, Sharma solution, these are all famous things in book, right? So we can give, Lakhmi Singh and Manjit Kaur solution, Agarwal solution, right? Everything will be available here, right? So whatever the thing you have, you want, you can. Let us go for Tandem solutions. So for single message, they had given that Tandem solutions is done. So we can go for it. So once if you use that, I think you can love this one, right? So previous year question paper, sample paper, CBSE syllabus concept and value based questions, everything will be available here. And it is available for ICSE too. And mock tests for competitive exams and videos are also available. Everything should be downloaded, right? And so there is much more thing in this app than what I described. So I think you can understand and you can utilize this app, right? So just a few things I shared with you. So have fun, and there is a question and answer session too, that is a quiz like session, so that we can spend our free time with by answering some question, right? So let us go for NEET JEE preparation here. I found something here. Yeah, so here if I am taking chemistry for JEE or NEET, if I am taking chemistry for JEE, so there is a practice mode, DBB training mode, everything will be there. So there is a play game, right? I like this one, this play game, right? If I click play game, there will be some sort of quiz will be there. So what is this kind? The primary element, secondary element. If you click the answer, it will give the solution, right? So these can form three kinds of one. By this way, we can play and learn, right? There will be timing mode today here. So 38 minutes for you, right? So for this, you can click the next question here. Next question here. So if even if you don't know, if you click the wrong answer, it will give the right answer too. The correct answer is 1, right? So we can know the answer as well as too. So by this way, we can spend our time in an efficient way. So they're just like a time pass. So hope you all enjoy this app. If you're interested, you can use it. Thank you all.